2017 was a year to remember for Bluefield, an undefeated season capped off with a Class AA state title. But as the Beavers enter 2018, they say the mindset has been a balance of reflecting on last year's success and turning the page to a new season.
It's hard to not think about state championship when you went up there and win it all. It's really what you want to get back to, but right now I think we just need to take it one game at a time.
It was great just winning last year, but that's gone. We just got to work on another year, just get better each and every day.
While Bluefield had several standout players graduate this past spring, the returning Beavers bring multiple years of playing experience and leadership, and head coach Fred Simon has stressed the responsibility they now face as the role models.
They know what they got to do, and they've been very vocal in what they're trying to accomplish, and we'll see how the season goes. Hopefully they can step up and take the place of some really good seniors that left us last year.
Bluefield is just days away from their season opener against Graham, with the Beavers looking forward to resuming their longtime rivalry. They say having that game first on the schedule as opposed to later in the season has unique advantages.
It's good to open up a big game just like that. It's really exciting because we've been working hard all summer for this one game. And after that, it's another and another. Just take one game at a time.
Your focus, your nerves, all that come into play just like you would at the end of the season, like it was last year in Wheeling. So it's a tough situation. And it's good to let our players experience that, to give them the experience they may need down the road.
Having rivalry as a season opener is the best. It sets the mood for the season, and it gets you going. And if you win that, that's the type of mood you have to keep throughout the season. It'd mean a lot to have a good season and go back up there Wheeling and win states again.